Holy Bible, Second Book of Kings, Chapter 8, Verse 22. So Edom made themselves free from the rule of Judah to this day, and at the same time, Libnah made itself free.